What's up, Mercs? It's Joe here with some more Fallout Frost. Last time I made to Acadia, and today we're going in, so let's get a move on. I don't know what to expect in here. Could be ghouls, could be survivors, could be something new. But it looks like ghouls. Okay, I'm gonna chuck this, and then I'm going to... Actually, I'm gonna take it back. Go back down. Chuck this here. Okay. Get it back. See if I can't go up behind this guy and kill him. Oh, oh! Oh shit, he's festering. Alright, mine. Run, run! Another one? Okay, whoa! Alright, this is okay, this is okay. The other one doesn't have any arms, thankfully, but he is festering. There we go, nicely done. Wow, that radiation. Holy fuck. I think we're good, though. No, we're not. There's more. Another one. Are they even up here?
Only opens with a key.
Okay, so we need a key. Oh no, is this whole place locked up tight? I don't think there's even anyone up here. I'm pretty sure these other ghouls are actually below me. Not sure if I can even get to any of these other rooms, but we'll check. So, I do want to talk about some weird thing that was happening. Don't know why it happened. I fixed it now, though. I tried to record Fallout, and it ran at, like, 10 FPS. Constantly. And, like, the recording was even worse, and it was fucking horrible. And I was like, what's going on? I don't, this never happened before.
Can't
that was locked, too. That's unfortunate. So, I checked a few things. First thing I thought of was actually the first thing I found, which is the problem. I went and I checked... Oh, I saw something. EVGA precision. Turns out, for some reason, my clock speed... Hey, a storage key. Was at 400 megahertz. 400. 400. Now... If you don't know... Oh, right away. I actually need that right now. If you don't know too much about GPUs and clock speed and stuff, you'll be like, okay, what does that mean? 400. Is that bad? Is that good? That... I have a 980. A GTX 980. My normal clock speed's about 1300 to 1400. Right? Give or take. Usually about 1400. 400 is a fraction of that, obviously. Does this key even go to any of these? I hope it does. But, yeah. I fixed it. I restarted my computer. That fixed it. I don't know what caused it to begin with. It was pretty fucking bad, though. It was unplayable. Completely unplayable. But, yeah. Good thing I fixed that. Don't know what did it. Really don't. I've never seen it lock like that before.
No way to pick this. Don't have the key.
Really? At a low clock speed. It looks like this key doesn't go to anything. Damn. Well, I guess I assume that Acadia is just either A, not done, B, not going to be done, or C, I'm missing something. So, I would assume it's either not going to be done or not done. And that's why there's nothing to do here. I would imagine he's gonna do something with it eventually. I mean, why wouldn't you? Maybe not. Are there enemies nearby? Who? What? Wait, really? Who the hell followed us? Hold on. I did not mean to take that. I meant to take the bandage. That actually sucks. But, it's okay. Hey. Right there? What the? Whoa! What the fuck? Holy shit! Holy fuck! Oh! Please leave me alone. All the ghouls that were inside of there came out through the fucking door. Holy shit. Okay, well, good thing I took that buff out, huh? Blood pack, please. Actually, I don't have a blood pack. I thought I picked one up last time, didn't I? Oh! Shit, did I save after picking it up? Because this is a new save. I don't think I did. I'll have to go back and get it in the first aid kit. What the fuck, though? So what happened was, all the ghouls that were inside Yeah, they level changed. There's something behind me. I think it's a bear. Basically, Fallout didn't read them as getting stuck in locked doors. It just read them as, hey, they're in this cell, and, well, they can get to the next cell. Because look at that. It's only one cell away. Look at that. And they all came through, because they were all fucking chasing me. That is less than ideal. To say the least, of course. That was a fuck ton of ghouls. Really? Are you still following me? Can you not? He's, like, right on me, too. This dude is really, really close. Where did I find those med supplies? Was it in that trailer? Actually, I think it was. Holy shit. Buddy. Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay. This is the save. Yeah, there are a few other saves here because, yeah, I was doing some testing with my GPU problems. But yeah. So, wow. That was... Okay. Well, I think the first thing I'm going to do, then, is this. Now that we know what's inside Acadia, do I have to even clear it out? I want that storage key just in case. First thing I'm going to do is go over here and I'm going to get the stuff that's in this trailer. Then I'm going to sleep, get my weariness, which is going to come on, get that taken care of, my overtiredness. Then I'll eat and drink, which I think I have some things to do with that. And then I'll head inside, kill everything, hopefully not aggro the ones that are, like, under the ground. If I do, I will just run when I get out here. This time, I won't even, like, sleep. I'll just be like, okay, bye. But, you know, hopefully I don't. That would be good. Wait, did I awake... Wait, what? Okay, I saw the thirst go away for a second. I was like, really? But no. Still parched. It's good for now. Alright, let's get inside then. Oh, anything? No. Yeah, I want that key just in case. The key might be completely useless to Frost. I don't know. But, we might as well get it just in case it comes in handy somewhere. There's no harm in getting it. Well, I mean, you know, apart from the 30,000 fucking ghouls that are inside here. You know, no harm. Perfect. Perfect. Might actually get out of this without taking any damage. This one can still bite. Gotta be careful. There we go. Nice. And you. Is that all of them? Yep. The other ones didn't even find me. They're still down there stuck. Sweet. Alright. That went really nicely. Much better than before. Ooh, new cola bottle too. Shit. Okay. Let's just go ahead and loot the lockers, because the loot changes, in case there's something good. Oh, fuck, there's another one. Of course it was a festering one, too, right? Of course. Of course! The one that I left behind. Festering. Fucking hell. God damn it. Well, that's okay. Let's go ahead and grab the Radaway up here. I do want to use it. Actually, it makes me tired. I don't think so. Not yet. We're not at that point yet. We can survive with what we have. Grab the key. I went really quick. I heard it, but yeah, just make sure. Let my OCD go away. And... Alright, let's get out of here. Hopefully we don't get followed this time. I think I will make another save because I don't want to do this a third time. This is not the best thing to be doing. Over and over again. And then... Well, we don't want to go to Far Harbor. There's no reason to. Far Harbor is pretty useless to us, at least right now. I mean, there's some good stuff there. There's a couple items there that help. But overall, it's a ghoul haven, and we can't take them all. I mean, we can, but not reliably. Also, player dot... AA sanity, that also reminds me. I did not run my batteries back. Since I had the problems. Alright. So, Far Harbor, yay nay. No. No, we're not gonna go there. It's not worth what we can get. Let's instead go... to north. See anything that's on the road north. We just have to be careful of the radiation clouds, but as long as we are... Ooh, I want this. Mindful, we should be... Oh, is this a lot of blight? No, it's just one little thing. It's the thing with blight. You can only get, like, one at a time out of, like, a big thing. Takes a little bit of health away, but not nearly as much as Fungal Purge, so that's okay. I'm really surprised Nogrim hasn't implemented, like, an island version of Fungal Purge, you know, that you can use the blight with, because it seems like the blight's the equivalent of glowing fungus, you know? Seems like you'd be able to use it for that. But, I don't know. Maybe that's on his to-do list. Who knows? I'm sure he does. Or maybe he doesn't. Who knows? There's a ghoul down there. He's festering. I want to stay away from him as much as possible. Don't need to deal with that. We really need to find a human encampment so I can get some... ammo. More blight up here. Let's go grab that. More blight. Look at all this. Nice. I'm gonna go right with it and take it right off the bat just so it starts healing me up. Or my, so my health starts going up from my life giver. There is definitely a cloud there. Let's go right through the middle here. Ooh, a little bit of a lookout. Maybe I can see something. No, just another road. Great. I know this road leads to Far Harbor, so we don't want to follow it exactly. But yeah, there's Far Harbor right there. I want to go somewhere else besides Far Harbor, but, like, where? I mean, I'm sure there's something here. So I'm trying to stay to the road here. It looks like there's some structures up here. We'll go here and see if we can't find anyone to kill. Or... in a more... friendly way of saying it. Anything to loot. Yeah. I mean, looting isn't really friendly, but hey, no one's using it anymore, right? Except for us. And all the other people that are alive that I have to kill. I mean, what? Hmm. Well, we're on the coast now. Far Harbor's that way. There is a huge rad cloud here. A huge... It's all over the place. There's a ghoul behind me. I'm just gonna go up here. Oh, come on, really? Is that festering, you motherfucker? He was. Holy shit! Get me out of this! It's all fucking cloud! Oh my god. This place is fucked. Okay. Look, guys. I'm really sorry I disturbed you, but, like, can you leave me alone, please? That's a big one, too. Come on, big fella. Come on. You can hit me if you go right here. Won't be just close enough to try and hit me? I don't think they can actually come up. This is actually the perfect place to fight. Holy shit. It's definitely the... Really? That didn't kill him? It's definitely the easiest place. Alright. I don't want to do it, but we have to. Hungry and overtired. Yep. Mystery meat, roasted mutt crab meat. Or mute crab meat, actually. It's not mutt crab. Auto stim, resin, synth, left leg. Mm. Is there something? Oh, yeah, there's still someone here. No, I don't even want to go back up that way. I'm going to go out a different way. In fact, I think I'm going to go over here to the cabin. I can't use the cabin for anything, really. But I can save. There might be some useful stuff around here. I think there's whiskey. Maybe some bottles. Can't use the cooking bench here. Someone pointed out that I can use cooking areas in settlements that you can build at if there are people living there and I haven't killed them yet. Because I can only it can only become my settlement as if I kill them or if I befriend them. So, I don't want to touch this or I'll screw it up. Hello? Thought there'd be someone in here. Just gonna make a save. Overtired, but that's okay. This will be our home, even though... Well, I can't actually store anything here. Hmm, maybe not. Maybe Far Harbor itself will be our home. There I can store things. Because I can't store anything because of this. If I open it up, it will become mine and I don't want it. Especially since I have that super amazing new perk for Lone Wanderer. What does it go up to next, anyway? Double XP, no summons, 25 more axe points, 20% greater range for all weapons, 20% accuracy for all weapons, 300% XP from all sources. Holy shit. That becomes fucking insane. I mean, it's level 50 that I get that at, so I probably won't ever get it, but still, that's crazy strong. Check this over here. Actually, I'm trying to think. I don't think I can actually make this settlement mine. You know what? I think someone's gonna point this out. Pretty sure I can't make the settlement mine, because in vanilla you have to repair these. And I think, if I remember correctly, they're not repaired here in Frost. So if I go here, yeah, see, you can't use this workshop until the fog is cleared. I can use this place as my home. You can't use, yep, sweet. Fuck yes. Okay. That is actually really nice. So this is my new home. I'll use this for storage. Let's see. I don't have any ammo for it, I don't need it. I don't need all this alcohol. Like, I need it eventually, but right now I don't. And then we'll just store all the junk, except for the cloth. Whiskey I'll take, though. Whiskey's good. Don't think there was a chem bench here, unfortunately. But we'll have to do without for now. There was a weapons workbench, but I really need a chem bench so I can make a sleeping bag. Anything I can do with this one? Probably not. Nope, need blacksmith. Alright, nice. And I still kept my bonuses? Yep. At least I believe so. Let me just double check in here. I don't know if it shows it. Probably doesn't. In fact, I don't think it even shows Lone Wanderer and... Oh, here, Wanderer 2. Yep, yep, yep. Just doesn't... It's called Wanderer, not Lone Wanderer. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, it is called Wanderer. Huh. I guess they don't... You don't want to use Lone Wanderer because... Really? Really, I'm weary now? Fucking hell. I guess he didn't want to use Lone Wanderer. Yeah, I guess I'll sleep for 8 hours. Because Lone Wanderer is, like, the main character's name in vanilla, but I don't know. I have no idea why. There. We're no longer tired. We are well-rested. We have dirty water we're gonna have to drink, unfortunately. And unfortunately, it did not do very much. But we're not hungry, which is good. We still have our sicknesses, because I forgot to take antibiotics, because I'm a fucking idiot. Other than that, though... We are pretty... Okay, if I can get out of that cloud, we're pretty damn good right now. It's very dark, and I'm not going to be able to sleep again, because I don't want to get my hunger or thirst up. But, yeah, I think we're fine. So, really? Insomnia, too? How many does... I think I have 4 sicknesses. Do I have everything except for... I don't have parasites, and I don't have infection. I don't have the 2 worst ones. Well, weakness is pretty bad, but in Frost, less so. Because it doesn't really matter in Frost. You die in one hit most of the time anyway. So check this out. We got ghouls here. Hey. Rad cloud here. Quite a significant one. It goes all along this coastal area. Just want to be careful because there are a lot of ghouls here. I don't really want to aggro them. Ooh, 50 cal. I can get my gun again and use it. Yeah, let's get out of here. Oh, 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 oh. I think there's another one behind the shack. I'd rather not have to fight all these guys, so let's just go around this place and leave the island. Thank you, everybody. Thanks for being so kind and not attacking me. See you later. Bye. Bye. Alright, we're good. Oh, shit. I cannot go that way? Where am I? Oh, damn. I went all the way north already. Wow. I forgot how small Far Harbor is in general. It's a pretty tiny map, isn't it? Like, in general. I mean, I guess... Relatively speaking, is it... I think it's maybe a little bit bigger, or the same size, or small. No, I think it's bigger. I think it's bigger than Point Lookout, right? Yeah. I think so. I don't think I've ever felt this big. But, you know, Far Harbor's still a relatively small area. Again, you know, what are they going to do for a DLC? Big the entire Commonwealth? No, but... Wouldn't be nice to have a much bigger area. Looks like this is a place where gnomes are fishing. Can I actually land on this? Thank you. Well, these gnomes are like really like solidified in the ground. I keep getting stuck. What if I take them all? Nothing. All right, useless. Nice. Now they have physics. Good. Okay, nothing here. Really? Nothing at all. Just some... I think it's like an Easter egg to something. I don't get it if it's a reference, but... Is there anything in the nets I can get? I mean, I think there's like fish, maybe? Or is that... Take pipe wrench. A pipe wrench got stuck. Nothing. That one ripped. So if there'd be anything, it'd be on the ground. Nah, yeah, but I've been down here too long. I'm gonna drown. Alright, nothing here. Let's get to this boat that's washed up. Looks like another port. Is that an angler? That's an angler. Yep. Fucking hell, dude. Again, I really don't think we're supposed to be seeing anglers. Maybe we are, but I still stand by the I don't think so. Did I really just get hit by a barnacle? I see you. Yeah, I see you. It's alright. It's alright, buddy. Oh, fuck. Someone's here. Talking. Speaking. Words. Somebody cook. I don't need to cook. People up here. Human people. Yes! Finally! Wharf rats. I've been needing to kill. Hello? Fuck my life. That was such a shitty idea. I can't believe I missed. I had one... You had one chance, and you fucking blew it, Jono. You had two chances! What was that? Was that radiation from... I think it was from a barnacle. You had two goddamn chances, and you blew it. I see you. Okay, there you go. You didn't blow the third chance. Really? Did I... Am I that fucking bad? Come on. I really do not need to be wasting ammunition right now. So, if I could just hit all the targets, please. Self. Talking to you. Meat hook. Okay, let's go up. I really don't think we're going to find anything better than the marine armor. The marine armor is basically... Oh, sick. The marine armor is basically the best armor in the whole game, I believe. This one's better. Yeah, mine's way better. Did I really just... Fuck. Keep thinking R to drop. Fucking oblivion, man. At least got ammo, though. So, wasn't a loss. Oh, I have a bobby pin now. Am I gonna break it on a novice lock, huh? There we go.
That's it.
Great. That was useful. That's okay. Peckish, that's fine. In fact, I can take care of that right now, because I do have some food on me. Scrolling a stick sounds not like enough. Really? light? Is that food? It is. Interesting. That's good to know, actually. I wonder if I can cook with Blight. I guess I'll be taking this harpoon gun now that I'm not crazy. Might be somewhat accurate. Is there something that Blight goes into, maybe? Wait, what is that? Gulper slurry, crystal, gulper inner. Ugh. It's fucking gross, dude. I don't see anything that it goes into, but I might have missed it. Oh, here. Seasoned rat skin. Really? I don't know, man. I just feel like it would have its own thing. Like a fungal purge type deal, but... whatever. Whatever. Oh, yeah. Let me mark that gun, though. I don't need this. Harpoon gun. Let's go ahead and favorite it on 3. Got 10 harpoons with it. Also, I have somewhere to sleep, so we'll do that. Good. Good. Wow. We came out pretty good this time. I mean, you know, we could have definitely done better. I say that all the time. Maybe I shouldn't think of it like that. I you know, we could have done better is a very negative way to see things. Instead of we could have done better, how about we did the best we could? Or, thank you. Thank you, phone. I forgot to put that on mute. Whoops. It's telling me to record. Little does it know that I started early today. Oh. But, as I was saying, instead of saying, we could have done better, let's just look at it as we did pretty good. We lived. We got some good stuff. All in all, positive. We came out on top. That's all that honestly matters. Doesn't matter if we could have done better. Doesn't matter if we could have saved a couple more bullets. Doesn't matter if we could have done this perfectly and maybe not gotten this radiation or maybe not gotten shot. We lived. And as long as we fucking live in Frost, as far as I'm concerned, that is what matters. Survival is what matters. Speaking of that, I think I'm going to end today's survival here. Thank you to my patron, Dr. Shekel, for the support. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more. Also, check out my Twitter and Discord channel in the description below. And as always, goodbye.